up. So grab your weights. Let's go ahead and get the ball rolling. Stand up nice and straight. Shoulders back and relaxed. Two dead roll. Bend at the hips. Squeeze it up. Double time. Here we go. Down, up. Down, and up. Those elbows high. Nice work, team. I hope you all had a good Monday. And now we're ready to get some workout in, right? Feels good to move. Deadlift 2x2. Down, down. Oh yeah, push back the glutes and feel those hamstrings. Hinge at the hips. The weights just hang down. Breathe out, lift. Again, four more to go. Three more. Two more times. One more. Two single upright rows. Up. Two front raises. Lock it in. Two rows. Two raises. Two upright rows. Pull it up. Front raises. Two upright rows. Walk in the core right here. Slow mo clean and press. Up, up, down to the shoulders or hold to the sides. Squat 4x4. Down, 3, 2, up, 4, 3. Two more times. Down, 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 up, up. One more. Breathe out, lift. Singles, down, up. Oh yes, press through the heels. Squeeze the glutes at the top. Down and up. 8 more to go. 8, 7, 6, 5. 4 more. Breathe out. 2, right foot. Down lunge. Out. Down. Switch it. And switch. Breathe out. One more. Out and down for 3 singles. Out. 3, 2. Push it back. Switch. Out. 3, 2. Step back. Again. 3, 2, step back. One more time. 3, 2, step back. Overhead press. 4, 4. Up, up, and down. Roll the shoulders. One more roll. Deadlift 4, 4. 4, 3, 2, 1. Up, up. Upright rows, 2 singles. Front raise, 2 singles. Upright rows. Then you have a 4. A few minutes earlier. 2 upright rows. Ooh, yes. 2 front raise. Breathe out, lift up. Upright rows. Front raise. And roll the shoulders. Down. Nice work. Get ready for your squats coming up. So use weights or keep your hands on your quads, or you can hold your hands, keeping your core nice and tight. Grab a sip of water if you need to. Release through the core. All right. Ready? Grab those weights. Let the fun begin. Oops, I'm blown away over here. Here we go. Alrighty. Alright. Slow squat. Four, four down. Down. Three, two, one. Up. Up. And again. Three, two, one. Up. Up. Two by two. Two singles. Nice. Two by two. Down. Up. You decide how low to go. The lighter the weight, probably the deeper the squat. Keep going. Two more. One more. Top half singles. Halfway. Halfway. Oh yes. Sweeping through it. Weights in the heels. Nice. Four, four down. Four, three, two, up. Four, three, two by two. Two singles. Widen the feet. Singles. Down, up. Down, up. Breathe out. Now remember, look where your knees are tracking. They head straight with the middle toes. Now feet together, singles. Down and up. Down and up. Bring the knees together at the bottom. For four, three, two, lateral squats, out and down. Out. Go left. Switch. One more. Take a break. Check it out. Deep breath, exhale. Bend your parallel feet. Four, four down. Four, three, two, one. Up, up. Two by two. Exhale up. Ooh, yes. Smooth down, smooth up. Keep going. Two more. One more time. Half singles. Halfway. Halfway. Glutes to the back. Weight in the heels. Four. Three. Two. Four, four, slow. Four, three, two, one. Up, up. Two by two. Two singles. Widen feet, singles down. Down and up. Breathe out, push up. Through the heels. Four, three, two. Feet together. Singles down and up. Down and up. There it is. Press through those heels. Three. Two. Lateral to the right. Out and down. Out. Down. And left. And right. And down. Nice job. Okay, we've got some heel raises. You can keep the weights on your shoulders. I like to put them on my, or hold them at the sides. Pick a foot to start. We're going to do four singles up. Here we go. Up. Up. Breathe out, lift. Switch. Four. Three. Two. Both together, up and hold. Hold. Keep holding and squeeze your calf muscles. Keep holding. Oh man. Nice. four slow. Up, three, two, down. Four, three, two. Two by two. Up, up. Singles up. Oh yeah. Finish up with eight singles. Eight. Seven. Now you can really focus squeezing your calf muscles. Up and squeeze. Two more. Nice job, team. Oh yes. Go ahead and stretch it out. Press on the heels. Back of the leg. Stretch out first. And switch. We've got the chest coming up. Chest press and flies. So if you've got your free weights three, you're going to need those for sure. Certainly for the flies. Release through the quad, go through the core. Alright, I'm going to get down on the floor. Chest press to start. Grab a sip of water. Okay. Alright, lying down. Weights at the top. Start out nice and easy. Just to begin. From the top. Four, going down. Down, three, two, up, four, three, singles up. Down, up, down. Two more. Two by two. Down, smooth, up, smooth. Breathe out, push it up. Remember the weights are at the chest, not at your face. Super slow down. Four, three, three, one, up. Three, two, one. Three, two, one. Again. Three, two, one. Two more. Up, up. One more. Slow it up. Four, three, stagger to the middle. Down, down. Go up, middle. Singles, optional legs. Breathe out, push up. Breathe out. Oh yes, we got 16 of these. So get comfortable. Tempo's a little slower. Eight more. Down, up. Down, up. Breathe out, push up. Four more. Four. Three. Two. To the bottom hold. Hold. Bring it up. Two, down. Down, down. Up, up. Down smooth. Breathe out. One more. Four slow. Four. Three, one, up. Three, two, one, drop. Three, two, one, drop. Two more times. One more. Slow it up. Four, three, two, stagger. Middle. Drop. Middle. Single. Alternate your legs if you wish. Optional legs up. Breathe out. 12 more. Down, up. Down, up. 8 more to go. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4 more. change my weights at the flies. You can stick with what you've got. Or grab your other weights. Oh, two flies. Breathe out. Bring it in. Down. Down. Up. Up. Two more. One more. Stagger to the middle. Hold. Down, hold. Middle, hold. Single, optional legs. Down and up. Breathe out, lift. Hugging that big tree. Oh yes. Four more. Three. Two. Bottom half, stay long. Four. Three. Two. Bring it in. One more for four. Stay long. Three. Last two. Bring it in. Down and hold. Hold. Roll it up. Stretch it out. Nice work, team. Open up through the chest and stretch out those pectorals. Oh, big stretch. All right, this is where if you've got your jump rope, you're going to want to grab it. Because we've got our cardio coming up. One Tabata. That's 4 minutes. Start with jump rope first. Grab a sip of water and get ready to get your heart rate up. Here we go. Starting with the jump rope. Okay. Here we go. Jumping it out. Bring through it. Oh yes. Oh yeah. Got 2 rounds of jumping. 20 seconds. Take a break right there. That's our first round of 20. One more round of jump rope. 20 more seconds to go. There we go. Jump it out. Oh yes. Where you want to get your heart rate up, right? So whether you're using the rope or not, doesn't matter. Alright. Next one. Grab your hands. It's a knee. Now you can add a little hop if you like. Here we go. Bring the knee up high. Nice little oblique crunch. You can add the power hop. Breathe through it. Oh yes. Quick the jump or not. Shake it. Deep breath, exhale. Switch to the other foot. There we go. Get that hop or not. Oh yeah. Keep going. Breathe. Keep the core tight. Oh yeah. Nice. Alright. Squats. Up and down. Low impact. You're alternating your feet. Here we go. Jump it out. Back in. For the landing. That'll get the heart rate up. Shake it. One more round. Ooh, yes. Higher back knee, lower back lorry. Here we go. Breathe out, jump up. Exhale on that up. Step or jump it. Breathe. Nice. 2 more to go. Jump lunges. So you can stay low, 3, 2, 1, step it, or 3, 2, 1, jump it. Breathe. Get low in that lunge. Power it up. Or step it out. Nice work. Last one. 20 seconds to finish up. 3, 2, 1, jump. Or 3, 2, jump, really. Breathe out. On that jump up. Oh, yes. Nearly there. Excellent. Keep your head up. Press on the heel for recovery. Stretch. And bring the heart rate down. Hips and quads. Release through the core. Okay, we are back to rip. Single weight. We've got the bent over rows. And then a little bit of extension with a lighter weight. So grab your back weights. And I'll meet you back at the floor. Okay. I have to switch to rip. So let's get out of Tabata. Alright, grab a sip of water. Grab a single weight. You can usually go a little bit heavier on the bent over rows. Okay. Here we go. You can support, hand on your quad. Roll the shoulders. Two by two, up. Breathe out, push it up. Four more. Now don't forget about your core. Keep those abs in tight, right? Two more to go. Breathe out, lift. One more. Three, one. Three, two, one. Drop. Three, two, one. Up, up, up. One more time. Singles. Power it up. Up, down. Up, down. Breathe out, lift. Elbow as high as you can get it. Keeping the core strong. Deep belly. Ooh, yes. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Top half. Stay high. Four. Three. Two. And down. Again. Four. Three. Two. All the way down. Grab that other weight if you're going a little bit lighter. Little release through the core. Pinkies up. Four, four, down. Four. And down. Four, three, two, singles. Up. Up. This is our home straight. And we got 16, so that's 12 more to go. Exhale up. Last eight. Ooh, yes. Seven. Six. Breathe out, lift. Four. Three. Two. Excellent job. Oh, now with the weights, go ahead and stretch it out. Release it first. Relax the arms. Oh, that's going to feel good. Hands on the quads. Roll it under. Tuck it. Go flat. Roll it under. Toes out. Shoulder to knee. And switch. Excellent. Roll it back. Little upper traps. Make some space. Excellent job, Dean. We've got the tricep and the bicep combination. Light weights. Grab a sip of water. And let's get ready for our triceps first. We're going to lie on our backs. Two-two. Slow to the belly and then slow to the shoulders. Kind of making an L shape. Alrighty. Lying down. Grab the weights. You can use two weights or one. I prefer one, but whatever works for you. And here we go. All right, to the belly slow, two, two. Down to the shoulders, back to the belly, push it up. Now speed it up. Down, shoulders, up, up. And we're making it L-shaped move. Two more. One more. To the back, two, two. Extension. Breathe out. Down, down, up, up. Two more. One more time. Single to the belly and shoulders. Bam. Push it up. Think about those elbows close to the body. Arms tucked in. One more. To the back, two, two. Back, back. Keep those wrists straight, especially if you're holding two weights. You want to keep those wrists in alignment. One more. To the back and hold. Hold. Top, hold. Down, hold. Top, hold. Two, two, smooth. Back, back, up, up. To the back, hold. Hold. Up, hold. Down, hold. Two, two, smooth. Down. Up. Slow to the belly and the shoulders. Slow, One more time. Breathe out. Double time. Down, back, up, up. Down, shoulders. Two more. One more time. To the back. Two, two. Down, back, up, up. Single to the belly, shoulders, up, two more, last one, roll it up and grab your bicep weights, grab your bicep weights, roll the shoulders, alright, solid through the core. Stagger to the middle, middle, top, middle, two, two, smooth, up, up, down, down, up, up, to the middle, hold, top, middle, down, two, two, up, 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 down, down, breathe out. Four, four, smooth. Four, three, two, and down. Full extension all the way. Breathe out, up. Down. Two, two, smooth. Up, up, down, down. Up, up. Two more. One more. To the middle, hold, hold, top, middle, down, single curls, up, up, breathe out, four, three, two, four, four, slow, four, three, two, down, four, three, to the middle, hold, hold. All right, done with those biceps. Go ahead and stretch it out. Open up first. Exhale, curl it in. Roll through the shoulders. Tricep stretch. And the other, we've got the lunges coming up. Dynamic lunges first, and then static lunges, and then some dynamic. So roll it out. Excellent. Grab a sip of water. If you're using weights, go ahead and get those ready. And if you're not, just keep your hands on your hips. Alright, grab a sip of water. Get ready for that heart rate to come back up again as we work our big muscles of the lower body. Alright, standing up nice and straight, using weights or not. Here we go. Feet together first, right foot out and down. Out, down. Switch. Again. Out. Down. Yes. Ooh, two more of these. Out. Down. One more time. Nice. Plant the right foot down. Two, two. Going down, down. This is your static lunge right here. This is where your shoulders are back, chest is open, and you're leading with your back knee. Three, one. Three, two, one, up. Three, two. Singles, down and up. Breathe out, push. Ooh, yes. Four more. Three, two. Bottom half, stay low. Eight, halfway. Seven, 6, breathe, 4, 3, 2, push it up, down and hold, hold, halfway, down, it's a triple hold, down, one more up, down again, to the top, pulse it here, pulse, pulse, low, middle or high, you find your sweet spot. No hunching with the shoulders. Keep them bent and relaxed. 4, 3, 2, shake it out. Ooh, yes. Deep breath, exhale, switch foot. 2, 2, going down, down, down. Breathe out. Down, down. Think about that front knee staying behind your toes. The back knee leads the move. One more. 3, 1. 3, 2, 1. Up. 3, 2. Singles. Down and up. Breathe out, push. 4, 3, 2, bottom half, stay low, 8, halfway, 7, 6, 5, 4 more, oh hang in there, 2 more, push it up, down and hold, hold, halfway, go down, halfway, go down, halfway, go back down. Slow it up. Pulse in the middle. Top, middle, or high. Pulse in your sweet spot. Oh yeah. Get those muscles kicking in. A lot of pressure. Hang in there. 4, 3, 2. Oh, shake it out. Ooh, yes. Now at this point, you can put the weights down. We've got some dynamic lunges. Or you can keep some held at your sides if you like. Right foot out and down. Here we go. Out, down, switch. 2 more. Breathe out, push. 1 more. Right foot down and hold. Hold. Push off and switch. Hold. Push off and switch. Push off, switch. Push off, single, alternate. Down and back. Down and back. Breathe out. 4 more. 3, 2. Right foot down and hold for a longer time. Keep holding. Push off and switch. Hold. Keep holding. Push off, switch it. 2 more to go, then we're done. Breathe through it. Push off, last one. Hold. Make sure that front knee is not in front of the toes. Push off, down with the weights, or stretch it out. Oh yeah, way to work it, team. Whew, that gets those heart rates coming up, for sure. And hips and quads in the front. Knees down, hip forward. And switch. Because they were lunges, let's stretch those outer glutes. The knees come up and in. You're getting that great piriformis stretch. Overhead side, Erica. You know what muscle I'm talking about. Ah, release it. Breathe. Deep breath in. Exhale. Actually, I think I had sciatica, and this one was just a little baby. So that was a few years back. Okay, so we're going down on the floor for the core. Grab your weights, or no weights. Just lie down, feet flat on the floor. Alright, and we make those fists with our hands, because we're doing a little bit of oblique work. So grab a sip of water, and then lie back down. on your net. Oh, the wind coming here. Okie dokie. Uh-oh. Going, here we go. Alright, make those elbow fists. Two to the side. Over, over. One more, other side. Single with a kick. Over. Kick in, switch. Over. Kick. Now you can kick 2 feet. You can kick one leg. Or you can split kick. Over. Alright. Pulse crunch. Crunch. Up. Up. Chin up, chest up. Squeeze at the top. That's where the work is, right? Right in the middle. Breathe. 4, 3, 2, lock the elbows, ready, over, over, kick, bend, switch, over, kick, bend, switch, over, kick, bend, switch, over, kick, 4 more times, over, kick. Those hips as forward as they can be. You want to twist through the core. 2 more. 1 more time. Over. Kick. Feet down. Crunch it up. 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 Keep the chin up. The chest up. The elbows back. Now if you want a little challenge, cross those arms behind the head. Still supporting your head and neck. 3, 2, back to the fists. Ready. Over. Kick. In. Switch. Over. Kick. In. Switch. Over. Kick. Stay solid through the core. Keep going. 4 more. Over. Kick. Ooh, yes. Over. Kick. Last 2. Over. Kick. 1 more. Feet down. Crunch it up. 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 Breathe out. Chin up to the stop. Squeeze at the top. Keep the pressure on. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last set. Make the fist. Ready? Over. Kick. In. Switch. Over. Kick. In. Switch. Solid through the core. Switch. Keep going, 4 more to go. Over, kick. Then we get to do scorpions. Yay, what fun. 2 more. Over, kick. 1 more. Excellent, roll over to your elbow plank. Hold on your knees or on your toes, right? Just holding that plank. Now we're going to do the same tempo. We're going to do scorpions instead of obliques. Here we go. Bend. Over. And switch. Then you do the same thing on the knees, right? Don't feel like you have to go full length, because you're still getting a good core workout. Switch. over. Last two. One more. Now we finish up isometric plank hold. Hold it. Dig it in. Stay solid. On your knees or on your toes. You can switch from both if you like. I need to keep my knee down right now. Excellent job, team. So close. Keep holding. Four, three, two, one. Oh, press it down and stretch it out. Elbows into the mat. And roll over onto your back. Arms at a T. Knees over to one side. And get that oblique stretch. Press down. Over to the other side. I'm just going to switch out the music to the cool down. Uh-oh, it's just going the wrong way. I know it. So stretch out the obliques to the other side. Now hug the knees into the chest. Take a deep breath in. And exhale. Press the heels up to the ceiling. Toes down. Stretch all the way at the back of the legs. Alright, stretch out your adductors, your inner thighs, gently press it out. Right foot in front of the left knee. Pull it in. Circle the foot. Up away, circle. Switch. Bring in the legs, exhale on the roll up. Hands on your quads, get a little stretch through your back. Roll it up, and go flat. Roll it up, toes out, shoulder to knee, and switch. And come center. Big circles, try to touch your ears, open up through the chest, breathe in, close it in, hips forward, and open it up, close it in, release it, and as always, we are thankful for our lungs, so let's take in a deep breath, reach up as tall as you can, and then exhale on the way down, one more time, big reach, and exhale. Nice work. Yay, I hope you have a wonderful Monday afternoon. Tomorrow morning, 5:30, we've got Tabata. Hope you can join us at some point for that. You have a great afternoon, guys.